And this video just in of a deadly crash that is backing up traffic on I-90 headed west into Cleveland right now. It is between East 55th and the Shoreway. Authorities say a 40-year-old woman has died. EMS took an 11-year-old, a 16-year-old, and a 42-year-old man to Metro. ODOT says the right lane is closed right now, so drivers should expect delays in that area.